Pinta, Wikipedia article audio. Pinta is a human skin disease endemic to Mexico, Central America, and South America caused by infection with a spirochete, Treponema pallidum carotium, which is morphologically and serologically indistinguishable from the bacterium that causes syphilis. Presentation. Pinta, the least severe of treponemal infections being limited to the skin, is thought to be transmitted by skin-to-skin contact, and after an incubation period of 2 to 3 weeks, produces a raised papule, which enlarges and becomes hyperkeratotic. Lesions are usually present in the exposed surface of arms and legs. Local lymph nodes might be enlarged. 3 to 9 months later, further thickened and flat lesions appear all over the body. These generally resolve, but a proportion of people with Pinta will go on to develop late-stage disease, characterized by widespread pigmentary change with a mixture of hyperpigmentation and depigmentation, which can be disfiguring. Diagnosis is usually clinical, but as with yaws and bigel, serological tests for syphilis, such as rapid plasma reagent and TPHA, will be positive, and the spirochetes can be seen on dark field microscopy of samples taken from the early papules. Cause. The disease can be treated with penicillin, tetracycline, azithromycin, or chloramphenicol, and can be prevented through contact tracing by public health officials. A single intramuscular injection of long-acting penicillin is effective against endemic treponematoses including Pinta, yaws, and bigel. Diagnosis. Treatment.